Hello, and welcome back to A Nerd's Journey. I'm Mark, and in this video, we're going to cover how this week's gone, the results from this week. But first, I'd like to talk a little bit about what I've been doing this week. So this week, I started off at 301 pounds, which equates to 3,100 calories in the TD calculator, which I've talked about in another video, and what I've used for this week. It also gave me the split in terms of how many carbohydrates, how many fats, etc. that I should be having, and that's what I based this week on. Because it was the first week and I had in my head that I really wanted to lose the 10 pounds I put on in COVID, I stuck really strictly to what I was eating. I reduced my calories, so I had a larger deficit than I would normally be doing on a weekly basis. So I was aiming for about 1600 calories a day, which should run me a deficit of about 1400 calories every day of the week. In terms of how I managed that, I tried to eat a food that was, I hate the word, but clean. So I stuck a lot to chicken, broccoli, etc. You know, really simple foods, cut out the sauces for any of those hidden sugars and things in there, and really stuck to cups of tea and water as we were going through. So I've really focused this week on making this a good start to, or good reboot to this weight loss journey, really focusing on trying to get rid of that weight that I'd put on during COVID. So I didn't change my exercise. I didn't do too much that was different. I just focused really on the diet and what I was drinking, those hidden calories that you don't actually think about. So no sugar in the tea, drinking water rather than my normal sin of Diet Coke. And trying to get the sort of 2 to 3 litres a day through. One of the things that I have to confess, I hate water. It's one of those things that I find probably the hardest thing to do. So just for a little free tip here for you, if you like fizzy drinks, try fizzy water with a little bit of diluting juice. Just make sure it's the sugar-free diluting juice in there. That's probably how I managed to get through as much water as I do, because it's not easy for me. So really, TD calculator. I know I've talked about it in another video, but it's essential. If you don't know how many calories you're meant to be having to maintain your weight, you're never going to know how many calories you need to have less in order to lose weight successfully on your weight loss journey. So just before we talk about the accountability of this week's journey, I just wanted to say a thank you for the inspiration for the clean diet this week to John, who pretty much lives off broccoli and chicken. And it's through his recommendation and diet that I really focused on those clean foods this week. And thank you very much to everybody else who's been extremely supportive as we've gone through this week. So accountability. Where have I got to in this week one of the of my weight loss journey rebooted? So I started the week at 136.7 kilograms, which is 301 pounds, which should be on the screen somewhere. And I ended the week on 131 kilograms exactly, which is 288.8 pounds. So this week, I'm pleased to say that I've actually lost 12 pounds. So I think that's safe to say I'm my lightest I've been since I left school, which is not a bad achievement. Now, I'm certainly not going to be as strict as that every week. This really was a mindset of I'd put on 10 pounds over the COVID situation, and I really, really wanted to lose that. So 12 pounds, 1 week, probably a little bit excessive, and I probably won't be as strict with the food going forward. But as always, I'll rerun the TD calculator today, do the shopping, and then live that going forward for the next week. So I will see you with another update next week. It's safe to say this has been a great week. Not only have I lost the 10 pounds from COVID, I've lost 2 more additional pounds. Thank you very much, everybody who's been very supportive this week in this journey of my weight loss. I hopefully have helped some people along the way. I know a few people have been in touch themselves. And as always, if you like the video, please subscribe, please hit like, and leave a comment if there's anything you'd like to see. Thank you very much.